solution. It is answer B. The full battery does not bounce. The empty one bounces. Normal, non-rechargeable batteries contain a mixture of zinc and gel. The gel is initially elastic, like a kneaded rubber ball. If you drop a full battery, it makes a cluck noise and stops. In an empty battery, the zinc gel reacts with oxygen. The gel becomes harder, and the battery bounces up and down several times like a rubber ball on impact. It makes a drrr noise. We'll be right back.